Hi! I've never been here before. Neither of you. Hope you're not alone. For primer, I'm gonna use my foundation to prime my eye. So I'm gonna be using the Sephora Pro Palette. I just love these colors. So what am I doing? I'm taking a fluffy brush, I'm taking this teal, and I'm just sweeping it in my crease. And kind of in my crease, but also just kind of getting it all over the lid as well. This is one of my favorite palettes too, Marc Jacobs, and it's like the rainbow palette that he came out with like forever ago. I'm packing this on the whole entire lid. A little setting spray, make a difference. Maybe a little on my eyes too. And now I'm gonna switch over to this blue. Look how we took this. We took this to a new place. And I'm not mad. Classic beauty makeup move, and I just kind of clean up the edges. Okay, we're gonna attempt a cut crease. So, how I'm gonna cut the crease is actually removing. I found it to be really good for cutting the crease is this like liquid highlighter. This glitter, it's from Lit Cosmetics. It's called X-Ray. It's another blue holographic situation. I'm using e.l.f. liner. These smoochies with these. Didn't coat my lashes with mascara. And now I'm gonna coat these bottom lashes. This one's called Stay Neutral, Naughty by Nature from Too Faced. I'm going to use this little baby as a highlighter. Did I just shatter it? Oh my God. The Pure Fear Nicole Guerrero palette. You get changed. accessorize, get a cute outfit on, and then I'll meet you. So this is the completed look. Zhuzhed up my hair. This is called going to the doctor. Doctors.